a lot of people have real issues with getting a really good blend in a choir. I think a really good blend is inevitably crucial, as is excellent tuning. But to my mind, even though it takes longer, it's possible to get a really good blend in a choir from freeing the individual voices, but getting people to sing with a similar technique. In other words, producing their voices similarly, even though that will never mean that the voices will sound the same. What it actually does is brings out more of their individuality. But the fact that they're starting to sing, to my mind, with a more open throat as the basis of it, and a well-supported sound, means that you start to get a blend. The trouble is, for a lot of choirs, particularly collegiate choirs, where you have a turnover of conductors quite quickly, and they're undergraduates who don't often have that sort of background, that there are, it takes longer. And certainly in Somerville, I think it's only really now, after 4 or 5 years, that we're getting the blend, the technique, and the tuning all coming together.